The next one goes as far back as I can remember. Freddie Kepler's Olympia Band played it with Alphonse Picoult doing that famous clarinet solo. And he was the one that translated his clarinet solo from the piccolo part of High Society. And here we go, folks, we're at High Society.